Is this really what y'all discuss about? I'm the gossip of conversations, talking when I fall from the top, who's my replacement? Well, I'ma keep it straightforward, nigga, no adjacent. I'm already where you trying to go, so keep hating. Let me start from the beginning, when I started, y'all finished. Just a bunch of copy and paste artists who love to mimic. I hear a lot of rappers saying Flea need to step up. This and me, it be the reason you had the shortest career ever, ever. I tell them boys I'm Master P about it. Shutting down shows like slow, like an outage. They're asking me how soon will I think of coming out it. And I never took an L, so would you please tell me about it? I am just a one man army, killing every artist that they go and get on me. You can get 30, get 20, or 40 mans on me, but still, I make it seem like it's one man army. Contenders are pretenders, be real, love, homie. I feel my deal, cause you rappers still corny. Who can stop me? You watch me, then copy. Spinners blow compasse, complende, pape. I'm sorry, but it's no hard feelings. I say that because I really know y'all feelings. Sentimental flows, they control y'all feelings. I smack you with the hand that I hold my deal in. I'm a killer game and a server. I got it planned out, premeditated murder. All black suits and roses like a burglar. And still a hypocrite, find a bad way to word ya. The worst feeling is forgetting life. And they say I'm dead wrong just for living right. But maybe all the fame is the cause, but still, I pray above to the man I never saw. My pockets got stronger and bigger, nigga, Hercules. And if you listening to this, then you heard a Flea. Yeah, class in session, boy, lesson taught. Who can stop me? That's a question with a question mark.